So it's about 1 o'clock and Sophie just aimlessly swims around.